everyone, welcome back to the Celebrity Status Channel. Please like and subscribe.
Little People, Big World star Matt Roloff quickly handled an Instagram troll who accused him of showing favoritism towards grandson Jackson, the two-year-old son of Zachary Roloff and Tori Roloff. The Instagram user told Roloff he would regret it because his other grandchildren will grow up and resent you. Roloff took the high road though, telling the person to dig deep and try to stay positive during the coronavirus pandemic. Back on April 21st, Roloff shared an adorable photo of Tori watching Jackson, who was waiting for his grandfather to take him on a ride. Roloff said it might be my very favorite photo of Jackson for several reasons, including Jackson's smile and Tori looking down beaming with pride in the picture. In a crazy world and still in self-quarantine, this happy photo still makes me smile, he wrote. While a majority of fans loved the picture and embraced Roloff's positive outlook, one follower did not. The troll used the comment section as a venue to explain why she no longer watches Little People, Big World. I feel you show too much favoritism to Jackson, and although you have other grandchildren, this will all backfire in your face as the other grandchildren will grow up and resent you for all the focus and time you spend on one child. I have seen this happen to other families, the user wrote. I hope you will see the mistake you're making. Although Jackson is adorable, it seems like you're showing lots of favorite photos and time you spend with him making it your one priority. I would love to see photos of Ember, her brother, and Jackson's little sister. Don't make a mistake you will regret for the rest of your life. Roloff's fans jumped to his defense, but he put it best himself in his response. I know things are tough right now, but please dig deep and try with everything you have to stay positive, he wrote. I hope you're well and staying safe. Now just find something nice to share on the internet and you'll be all set. The way. Spent the morning with on FaceTime today with Ember. She's doing just fine. Thanks for asking. Jackson is the eldest of Tori and Zachary's two children. The couple welcomed their daughter Lila Ray in November 2019. Roloff has two other grandchildren thanks to Jeremy Roloff and Audrey Roloff, who are parents to Ember Jean and Beau James, 5 months. One reason why fans do not see them on LBPW any longer is because Jeremy and Audrey left the series in 2018. Since April 21st, Roloff has shared several photos with his other grandchildren. Roloff was social distancing in Arizona, where he now lives with girlfriend Karen Chandler. He drove to Oregon to reunite with his family and only met them after isolating for a few days. Ember and Jackson wouldn't let me out of their sight today, Roloff wrote on Tuesday. It was a great day to try and teach what 6 feet looked like. It kinda of worked. Most of the time. We still had fun all day long, very blessed to have a big farm to use to spread out.